You know what, guys? Screw it. This is going to be a Subnautica special. Hi and welcome to the Subnautica special. Today, we're either going to be finding the moon pool, or I'm going to move on to a different game. I'm just going to sort of preface this video. Reason for this, I feel lost. I don't know what I should be doing. I keep looking for like the moon pool and stuff, but I just can't find it. And shit, sorry. When I do get close to finding it, like I'm pretty sure I was close to finding it until the bloody. Okay, no, I won't. Something found me when I think I was close to finding the moon pool, and now I don't want to go back down there. You'll see it if you stick around and enjoy the video. Enjoy. What's going on, guys? It's your boy Apple playing some more Subnautica, and I done goofed. I was recording for about, well, I thought I was recording for about 5 minutes, just getting set up and whatnot, and seems I didn't hit the record button. Well, I did craft some stuff, so I'll let you guys in on that. I got ourselves a laser cutter. Where is that? Tools. Just here. We had the diamond and the titanium on us already. So I made that up, and then I also made us another power cell. So we had the batteries, and I went and got some the creeper vine seeds and made some silicon rubber. So that was made. So you'll notice that we're still at this base. It's kind of because we don't have the moon pool. Because we don't have the moon pool, I thought there's really no point of living in that base and using that base as our base of operations. Mainly because we can't upgrade the Seamoth to go deeper until we get the moon pool. And there's no point of us swimming down there because I'm going to feel scared as shit. So once we do get the moon pool, I'll upgrade the Seamoth so that we can dive deeper. And I'll also make us a rebreather. That way we can, you know, dive deeper. So when we get out of the Seamoth at those lower depths, we can still, you know, go around with relative ease. So I made the power cell. That way our Seamoth doesn't get stuck. Chucked an extra first aid kit in our backpack just in case something happens. And I made us a laser cutter. You guys in the comment section have told me how to get the stalker tooth. Just from following one around, kind of stalking the stalker, as you will. I think it is getting nighttime though, that should be okay. That's how we get the stalker tooth, to get the enameled glass so that we can get the observatories, that's right, the observatories. So there was a shipwreck, not that one. I think it was over yonder, more westward. Yes, right here. That what we needed was the laser cutter. So we can get into this here. Open it up. There you go. This thing, sealed door. So grab number 5. Let's start breaking our way. Now you'll notice that our oxygen is dipping a lot faster than it normally would. That is mainly due to the depth that we're at. You'll notice that the depth meter is actually yellow. And when that happens, that just means that you lose oxygen a little bit faster. So you can dive indefinitely. Oh, look at this. Some good stuff. Alright, what do we got here? We got a propulsion cannon fragment. I think we've already got that, so we'll just get titanium. Is that it? Oh no. Oh, the prawn. Yes. Yes. Prawn suit. Anything else? No. Alright, so it looks like that was it. Awesome. The prawn suit, guys. Oh! When I did reading on that, Jesus. It looks like the most OP thing in the game. It's kind of like a massive mech suit. So I really, really want to build that. But the only catch is, and you probably guessed it, spooky noises. Yeah, the only catch is, you need a moon pool. And we don't have the moon pool. So we can't get it. This place looks creepy as, bruh. Oh, the sounds. I think, is it getting daytime already? Can't be. No. It's definitely not. Or that is just super dark down there. So let's just come up here. I kind of want to see what's going on with the light situation, because it hasn't actually said I think the sun's setting now. Yeah, the sun's setting now. Now, dark videos make for awful YouTube content, so I'm just gonna take a little break here. Wait for the sun to rise again. And then we'll head off and find some more shipwrecks. And hopefully get the moon pool today. That would be fantastic. Alright, I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, hold on a seconde. Alright guys, I was gone for a little bit. Sorry about that. I kind of missed the sunrise. I had to pop away from the computer for a little bit. When I came back, it was about midday. Unfortunately. Let's hope that dude goes away. Hopefully we can unlock this with our... Nope, doesn't look like it's unlockable. Now we've been to this one already. This shipwreck. I was hoping... Oh, no, there's an entrance here. Have I been in there? I don't think I've been in there. Oh, I do not think I've been in here. Thank you. What is this? What was that? Where was it? Oh, there it is. We've already got the bioreactor though, so not that big of a deal, just collecting titanium at this point. Unfortunately. It looks like there's PDA here. I'll take that. Nothing else in this place, just a bioreactor. Unless that's something. More bioreactor. And we don't need the titanium at the moment. What I really want is moon pool stuff. Please and thank game. That would be swell. I don't think we can get in there anymore. So let's go find another shipwreck. Oh, gosh. Oh, there we go. Another shipwreck. And it looks like this one we can break into. Sweet. Unfortunately, though, we are at that depth where we will lose our oxygen a wee bit faster. And so let's break this door open, go back, grab some more oxygen, and then we'll head into this place. I don't know why I decided to say it like that. I just thought I would. And break me open. That is really bright. Jesus. Should have probably seen Moth a tad bit closer. Hello. Newbie parked closer, thank you. Jeez, buddy. Is this just another... Jesus! I want bioreactor fragments. What's this? These are battery charger fragments. I don't need those. What is that? Battery charger fragment. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Let's go in here. Bop. Seamoth fragment. Don't need that. Bioreactor fragment. Don't need that. Battery charger fragment. Don't need that. Bioreactor fragment. Don't need that. Bioreactor fragment. Bioreactor fragment. What is that in the... Battery charger. Bioreactor fragment. Bioreactor fragment. Is there any point? Like, I don't need those. I've already got all them. That one just needs to be broken open. Oh, let me in. Is that a thing? Yeah. Okay, so we need to get into that as well. Oh, looks like there's another egg there. That's interesting. Oh, let's park ourselves correctly. Grab our laser cutter. Now, I wonder if we're gonna have to, if we recharge these with batteries, I'm hoping, or if we have to make a new one. Let's hope we recharge these with batteries, because this is gonna run out of power very quickly. We've only opened three doors and it's already used 50% of our energy. Da-da-da-da! What do we got? Battery charger fragment, battery charger fragment, bioreactor fragment, bioreactor fragment, bioreactor fragment, bioreactor fragment. Battery charger fragment. Bioreactor fragment. Oh my goodness. Bioreactor fragment. Is it? Moon pool fragment. How about that? How about that? That? And it's night time again. Great! I love night time. Is that a... There's a question. Is that a fragment? Da-da-da-da. That is not a fragment of any way, shape, or form. I feel like I'll know the moon pool fragment when I see it. But, like, as it stands. God, this is really irritating. Like I just want that one thing. And it's like, no, you need more bioreactors. And bloody, what do you call it? The battery chargers. What would be nice is a power cell charger. Yeah, I don't know what that is. That's scary though. Ah, that's this. Okay. I can't really go down there. It's too deep. So we'll go back northward, I guess. And I kind of want to stay away from the east because I know that there's a Leviathan around the ship. And if we accidentally get too close to the ship and encounter the Leviathan, we're pretty much dead. No way around that. I am not equipped to handle a Leviathan. Sorry, fish. Hello? Hello? Shipwrecks? Hello? Moon pool? Does there want to be a moon pool? Does someone want to deliver upon me a moon pool? Just looking for one moon pool, please. In the market for a moon pool. It's super duper dark. Oh, the sun is setting, is it? Oh, I didn't know. God damn it. I'll be back in the daytime, guys. Alrighty, guys, and we're back. Yeah, nice and bright out, kind of. So let's go exploring some more. What is that? What are these buggers around? Ah. Only they weren't around, I'd be able to, scan things. Do th Oh, fuck. Oh, was that? Oh, there's one here. Fuck me! We're dead. We're dead. Oh god, we're dead. GG, guys. Oh god, that scared me. Oh, we're free! 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 Let's go! No! I'm gone! Leviathan, I'm gone! Go away, Leviathan! Please leave us alone! I'm gone! I'm gone! I'm gone! I'm gone! I'm gone! I'm gone! See you later! Bye bye! No! Please don't! Thank you! Goodbye! See you later! What the hell was that? I have no idea! Let's not go over there again! Oh my goodness! Oh, so, That's the Reaper Leviathan. That's why I didn't want to go towards the ship, you know, the thing that's over the other side of the map. I didn't realize that the bloody Reaper Leviathan was down this side. Had I known that, I wouldn't have gone down there. Oh my god. No. Why is this game so scary? It just came out of nowhere. Jeez. Alright, can we... And what the hell was that teleporty octopus thing? That's what I want to know. Does that look cool? Ow, sorry fish. It's just... Okay, that's just that thing. I don't think the Reaper Leviathan can spawn, let alone swim. Frames. In this area here. So, I think we'll be fine. Jesus. Oh, we've been, that's the shipwreck we've been to. Oh, that was scary as. This looks untextured. Yeah, that was untextured. Look at these things. Oh, pretty. Oh. Beautiful. All right, let's keep going. That was very eventful. Oh my god. Heart attack and a half on my behalf. I didn't expect it. And it just came out of nowhere. Yeah, that thing. What is that? Oh, so much new stuff. Yeah, no, I know what you are. Can you leave me alone, please? I don't want none. I don't want what you're selling. I just want to find some shipwrecks. Oh, shipwrecks. That is a research thing. Can you not, dude? Go away. I want to scan this thing. Okay, quickly jump out and scan. And jump back in. Okay, what was that? That was the Cyclops pressure compensator fragment scanned. Okay, so I'm assuming that's an upgrade. Ooh, okay, I went up. Yeah, see, this is why we really need that moon pool. Because I really want to explore down deeper. You know, because Reaper Leviathans aren't bloody terrifying. But yeah, if we can explore down deeper, then we can find better stuff. But unfortunately we can't. We've already seen that one. There's a lot of these sharky things. Hello, Reefback. Hi, Reefback. I don't think I'll be able to go to the bottom of I won't be able to go to the bottom there. Our little base is around here somewhere, though. Yep, just here. Do-do-do-do. Oh, hello. Who are you? I didn't see you last time I was here. What are you? Stasis rifle fragment. Okay. Or did I see this? I forget. What's our energy like on this thing? 30... Sorry, fish. 32%. Alright, so let's go explore out this way. That'll just be scrap. Just be scrap. That's just scrap. little bits of metal. There's some stalkers. Did you drop a tooth? Like, frames, please. Can you drop a tooth as well? Or are you just going to drop that? You can't attack me while I'm in here. Idiot. Okay, maybe you can. Maybe it's because I drove into him. I guess we'll never know. Hello. Monsieur Moonpo? Hello? Oh, did you drop a tooth then? Oh, you did! Okay, we can make one enameled glass now. I think we need, like, two to do anything. Hello. We have been here before, but can we get in somewhere now that we have the laser cutter that I couldn't get into before? That would be good to know. I wonder what this could be. That is definitely a battery charger. That is definitely a bioreactor fragment. Battery charger. Bioreactor fragment. Pot plant. Or plant pot. Battery charger. Can't open. Nothing. Cool. I love things that I can't open. They're great. Alright. Let's do another little scout on the outside. Ooh, hello. Bioreactor fragment. Oh, I was already in here. Da-da-da-da. Alrighty, anything on this side? Ow, sorry. Can I get in there? No, that looks like that other side. What about there? Is there any way in there? No, probably not. There's just chests in there. Don't see. That's a little. Yeah, can't get in there. Sorry. And that looks just like an empty thing. Okay, so that's been explored. Where are we? Okay, there's the thing over there. So let's just keep going. Oh, this way. Did we come from over here? Can't remember. I think we did. Hold on. Let me just go up and have a look. Yeah, we came from that way. So we want to go that way. Okay. Boom. Boom, boom, ba-boom. That was something, that's a little fish. Ooh, there's another one. Oh, there's a little table and a forklift. Aw. Isn't that just adorable? Don't see anything that would give us the moon pool, though. Frames, come on. What are you doing? What are you doing, Jamie? Can you stop? Stop. Stop. Thank you. I just want a moon pool. Is that so hard to ask? edit that one out. Monsieur Moonpool? Hello? Hello, Reefback. Nice day out, isn't it? Except for these bloody sand sharks. Hello? Hello? Oh, what do we have here? Oh, that is a prawn suit. If I ever done did see one. Give me... No, what? Oh, it's like some of the prawn suit arms are prawn suit arms and then other ones aren't. Like, come on, game, make up your mind. Anything? Some luggage. Maybe I've already been here and got the research. But I didn't get the luggage. Or the coffee machine. Alright. Now what's his luggage? It's just a luggage bag. Okay. We were going... Oh, hello. I'm pretty sure we did come over to this one. This was like the first... First shipwreck we came to? Because there was a life pod out here or something? I think so. Sorry. Looks like there's another shipwreck in here. Hello. How are you today? Alright. You don't have an entrance, do you? I don't think that's an openable one. Nope. Metal fragments down there. What about under here? No. So that's just a... Oh my god, so many reeds. Where are we heading? We're heading that way. In that really direction. Because the Aurora is like over there. Yeah, it's just there. And the Reaper Leviathan's like out that way. So let's not bother another Reaper Leviathan for now. There's another bit of poo, I think, or a rock, I don't know. Let's go with poo. Oh, I thought that was a Reaper Leviathan. It was just a thing. Okay, what is that? That's a chair. God damn it. Got my hopes up for a chair. Can't break into that one at all. Oh no, I can. Okay, I can get in. Oh, my shadow scared me. Oh my gosh. Hello? Damaged wires. Okay, I guess these are a petal. Ooh. Hello. I can't get in there though. I seriously can't get in there. What the f- What's the point of this? I can't. What's the point if I can't get in there? Silly game. You got any research in here for me at least? And close that door. Why do I want to close that door? It's like this wreck is not meant to be on this angle. But for whatever reason, it is. So I can't actually swim. That's not the stasis rifle. I will get that in a second. Yeah, for whatever reason, I can't swim in it. I'll give it another shot. Maybe I was just on a wrong angle or something. No. Yep, okay, so I had to kind of glitch my way in there. Is there any, what is this? Sea moth fragment. All that for a sea moth fragment. I already have a sea moth. Okay, so let's glitch our way through. Okay, onwards to the next one. Moonpool fragment would be nice. Oi. I've already been in this one, haven't I? Yeah, there's nothing in there. I've already been out. So long, farewell. Da-da-da-da. Fuck, what's that? I'd say sorry, but I'm pretty sure someone ran into me. I apologize, guys, but I'm pretty sure there's going to be a lot of cuts in this episode. I've been recording for quite a while. What's that? That looks like the sea glide. I don't give it a scan. Nope, that is definitely the sea glide. Anything in this one? That is another sea glide. Don't need that. Ever since having an encounter with the Reaper Leviathan, I've just... I don't like this. Like, I think what makes this game so creepy is that, like, apart from, okay, so you got normal games where you're on land and you're in the open air, right? And while you're on land, you don't feel scared, right? Because you don't feel, oh, we've already been here. You don't feel surrounded. With this game, literally anything, like, look at that huge bloody thing. You're not going to see something like that in a regular game just floating in the sky. Because it's like you're surrounded by water, anything can be there. And you've got such a shallow field of view. Just makes this game all the more creepier. A moon pool! Hello. Senor Moonpool? Where far out you? Wow. Nope. Hello, Monsieur Reefbeck. I feel safe when I'm next to those guys. I don't know why. What's this bubbly feeling, you know?
Now this is a shipwreck.
Can you go away? I've got like no energy left. So like I need you to disappear. Oh god. Please be gone. Please be gone. Yes, I know. I was trying to stop the... Okay. This is why we made the extra battery. Alright. Is there any way into this? Can you go away, please? I don't want what you're selling. I really don't. Just go eat your fish. Is that a way in?
No.
Oh, there's a life pod here. Oh, sorry. Shit. Didn't mean to bump you like that. Ooh, what is that? That looks just like salt. I don't need any more of that in my life. Salty enough playing this game. Jesus. Is anything in there? Doesn't look like it. Is this serious? Sorry. Can I not get in here? Like, this is a massive wreck piece. You telling me I can't get in here? Oh, I can't. No, that is... Nope. That is an entryway. All right, let's just get this closer, seal it up. But get that repair tool out. Get this fixed up. It's kind of damaged.
Done. All right.
Okay, let's get that scanner out. Chair 3. I don't need chair 3. Bioreactor fragment. Oh boy, one of these. That's scary. Okay, is that... What? Okay. Bioreactor fragment. Battery charger. Bioreactor fragment. Battery charger. Bioreactor fragment. Battery charger. Bioreactor fragment. Bioreactor fragment.
Battery charger. Battery charger. Battery charger.
Bioreactor fragment. Battery. My god. Can I get something other than a bioreactor fragment or a battery charger, please? And go grab oxygen. Oh gosh. Where was the exit? Oh, shit. Yes, I know. Let's get out of here, get into our ship, get some oxygen. Please, thank you. Oh, okay, let's try this again. So, this way. No, yes, that way. And then that way. And then down this way. And then across this way. And then that way. Under, over, and that way. Oh, let's get our torch out. This is why we brought a torch. Da-da-da-da. 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 That's a prawn suit arm. Oh, that's just a prawn suit fragment. Oh, that's good. Okay, yes, thank you. Data terminal. Oh, download. What is that? Is that what I need? That's just a chair. Bioreactor fragment. Okay, we need to start heading out. Or we're gonna lose all of our... I'll read that later, don't worry. That way, and then... Oh, shit. I'm lost. I'm probably going to die in here. Crap. That's a prawn suit fragment. Nope, we're up here. Okay. 5. Where am I going? This way. No, shit. Oh, I'm lost. And I've only got 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oh, guys, this might be it. All right. It's all good, guys. We're back. I'm going to explore this by myself because it's going to be a lot of running back and forth. Might give you sneak bits and pieces. But yeah, so. Wish me luck. Alrighty, guys. Back, edit. Okay, so from that, let's have a look. Go into blueprints. Okay, so prawn suit, we got 6 of 20. Stasis rifle is 1 of 20. Cyclops pressurized chamber is 1 of 20. And the Cyclops bridge blueprint is 2 of 3. I also found... This was the voice log. A wreck. Okay. Technical equipment. Stasis rifle. Yep, so we did end up getting the stasis rifle. So we can make that now. So let's continue exploring the depths. And hope we don't find any more Reaper Leviathans. Dun dun dun. Where is the moon pool? I really want it. Reef back, you spawned really weird and you scared me. Please don't do that again. No thanks. I don't want any of what they're selling down there. No thank you. Sorry, fish. Is this another deep drop?
Yep, that's a pretty deep drop. Oh, sorry, fish.
Let's just do a little scoot over this gap.
Okay.
Da-da-da. Shush for a second. Making a lot of noise there, buddy. Oh no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. I don't want any of what's over there again. Oh. As soon as I saw that research piece, I was like, hell no. Not happening again. I hope we're not still in that biome. I don't think we are. I think we're out of it. Oh god, I really hope so. Oh, I feel like we're just swooping around the edges of it. I don't like this.
Yeah,
I can't wait. Moon pool, come on. Where you at, bro? Sorry, fish. Sorry. Sea glide. There's another sea glide in there. Yup. Metal fragments. Don't need those.
Oh my goodness.
I'm like never gonna find the moon pool. This is crazy. Oh, you would have dropped a tooth. Yeah? No? Maybe? That's a monster egg. What creature egg? Okay, you didn't drop a tooth. What is that? Metal fragment. Metal fragment. Another metal fragment. Metal fragment. Metal fragment. Sand shark. I get that the idea behind this game is to, like, you know, go out and explore. But how can I go out and explore, right, when I feel so powerless? That's the sense that I get in this game. It's a sense of helplessness. Like, I could swim, right? But if I lose, like, the power cell, if the power cell runs out in this Seamoth, I'm done. It doesn't make oxygen anymore, and I might be, like, 200 meters below the surface, so I might not make it all the way back up again. So, it needs to be balanced a bit better, I think. Because I'm playing this legitly. I'm not using any cheats. Cheatsy-doodles. Actually, correction. I did use one cheatsy-doodles. But there is an island over there. There is definitely an island over there. I did use one cheatsy-doodles. And that was this little cheatsy-doodles, which is lovely. Day. Day cheat activated. Just turns it to day. You know, that's not really that much of a cheats. Hello, fish. But, like, I don't... You need... Okay. I'm assuming that the moon pool fragment that I needed was out there near the Reaper Leviathan. If I go out there to the Reaper Leviathan, it will kill us. I'm like... It was crazy lucky. Like, stupid lucky that it didn't kill us. I thought it was going to. That's why I was like, oh, this is the end, guys. Game over. GG. Can I press it? Cool. So yeah. I think that's going to be it for the Subnautica playthrough. I don't know if I'll cut this video up. If I did enjoy part 2 or 3 of this video, whichever one it is. Or I just might do a data dump and just put this out there. But yeah, you know, I just, oh, let's give that back. Give it back. I feel like I'm just chasing my tail, you know. I'm not really having fun. Don't get me wrong, this game's really fun, but the way that it does it, it just makes me not want to play, you know. So I'm gonna put a hold on the Subnautica Let's Play. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. I mean, we made it to episode 10. Hell yeah. And this one's like a, what, triple length video, I think? Yeah, probably. So, stay tuned, guys, for the next playthrough of the next game. I think I have one, planned out. I'm not 100% sure. So yeah, thanks for all the support on the Subnautica Let's Play, guys. Sorry, I couldn't do as much as I would have liked. But you know, that's just how stuff works. And I'll see you all in the next one. See you later.